Hi, this is Yi Tian. 你好，我是田毅。Welcome to Learning Chinese with Yi. Some of my friends are going to China, and they asked me to learn some, to teach them some phrases about transportation. Well, let's say, if you are in Beijing. Beijing is my hometown, and it's a beautiful, wonderful city, but it's also huge, so you don't really want to walk to somewhere, you know, unless it's really close to you. Also, the best transportation in Beijing is to take a taxi. The taxi drivers, they are really funny and friendly, but most of them don't speak English, so you need to learn some really simple phrases. Alright, the first one, once you get into the cab, the first thing you need to say is, Hi, please take me to. Hi, in Chinese is 你好, please 请. Take, 带, me, 我, to, 去. So let's say all the words together. Hi, please take me to. 你好, 请带我去. Let's say, for example, you want to go to Tiananmen Square. Tiananmen Square in Chinese is Tiananmen Guangchang. Please take me to Tiananmen Square. 请带我去Tiananmen Guangchang. Hi, please take me to. 你好，请带我去。你好，请带我去。The second phrase is really important if we really want to get reimbursed. Please give me the receipt. 请给我发票。请 means please, 给 means give, 我 means me, 发票 means receipt. Please give me the receipt. 请给我发票。请给我发票。We learned two phrases. The first one, Hi, please take me to.你好，请带我去。你好，请带我去。The second phrase, please give me the receipt. 请给我发票。请给我发票。All right, I hope you enjoyed today's learning, and I'm going to see you next time. Bye! 我是田毅，再见。